Skyrim isn't very friendly for Argonians, so we mostly just keep out of the way. Windhelm has been hard on my people, but our fortunes will turn and we have shelter and food. We have not fared well outside our native Black Marsh, but we're determined to make the best of things. I began praying to Xenathar, the god of wealth, to bring us some fortune. But thieves made off with my sacred amulet almost as soon as I bought it. Shahvee would be in your debt, kind one. Oh yes, after all, what's the point in being miserable all the time? I know life on the docks isn't easy. Sometimes life puts you in difficult circumstances you didn't choose. But being happy or unhappy is a choice you make, and I've chosen to make the best of things that I can. I enjoyed our talk,